welcome back to my channel. I know it's been so long since you've seen my face, but I was actually away in Bangalore graduating, so I am currently officially a graduate. I thought after my mini vacation, you can say, I would start off with one of my most classic videos, the videos that you guys really enjoy, which is a July favorite. So what products I'm sharing with you today are almost like my June and July favorites. So anyways, let's get started. So I'm gonna first start off by sharing some hair products. If you did see the last video, it was my hair care routine, and I actually didn't show any products in the video itself, but if you check the description box, I actually did share with you guys the shampoo and the conditioner I'm using currently. So these are actually the shampoo and conditioner that I'm using currently, and this one was from my Thailand haul. If you guys have watched it, it's a completely natural shampoo, and this conditioner is actually what I have been loving through the month of June and July. So this is from the brand OGX, and I've actually already used a few of their products before, which is like the curl cream and all of that. And this is the Quenching Coconut Curls Conditioner. So the thing is, when it starts raining and the moment the humidity goes beyond a certain level, my hair decides that it's a good time to absolutely misbehave. So during the rains is when my hair gets really brittle and frizzy and dry and like all of them problems together. So this conditioner is actually really deep and nourishing, and if any of you have been facing the same problem as I have, like your hair feels really lifeless and, you know, dry because of this weather, do give this conditioner a try. Moving on to more skincare related stuff. If you guys have watched my Thailand haul, you saw all of the face masks that my mom bought for me. So I have been using a few of those face masks. I think so far I've used two of them, and this one is the one that I absolutely fell in love with. Of course, I've ripped off the packaging, but yeah, I mean, I don't even know what the name is, but that's the packaging. If you happen to see this somewhere, do pick it up, because honestly, like when I put this face pack on, like the face mask on, and I kept it on for a while, and then when I peeled it off, I was left with a very thick gel on my face. Now, according to the instructions, you're supposed to actually rub the gel into your skin and not wash it off. So I rubbed the gel into my skin and I kind of just removed any excess gel that was there, and I went to sleep. So I didn't wash my face. And when I woke up in the morning, my skin actually looked so much brighter and healthier. And honestly, I even felt as if my acne scars actually reduced. Like, although they're almost like, now they're hardly visible, but I felt like their visibility reduced so much after this face mask. I absolutely love it. It is so good. So the next is, as you guys know, that for like about 2 weeks I was actually traveling around. One of the things that I'm very, very particular about, even when I'm traveling, is taking off my makeup. And because I had 3 days of exhibition for my graduation and then I had my final graduation, I was constantly wearing a lot of makeup on all of those days. So I ended up picking up the Kara makeup removal wipes. Now, honestly speaking, these wipes are amazing, and I know you're thinking, why on earth am I talking about skincare wipes? But the thing is that I thought that I wouldn't be able to use these on my eyes, because usually when I use a wipe, it makes my eyes water, especially when I'm trying to take off eyeliner or mascara and all of that, and I really have to rub my eyes. But this is so gentle, you just have to like place it on your eye and just kind of slowly, you know, in round circular motions, take off all your eye makeup, and it comes off and it absolutely does not irritate your eye. So if any of you guys are traveling and you don't want to carry a ton of things to remove your makeup, like cotton swabs and, you know, makeup remover, then oil and all of that, this one product will save your life. Now the next two products are two makeup products, and both are from Miss Claire, which is a brand that I am telling you is the bomb. Like, seriously, if they opened up a full-on Miss Claire store in Mumbai, or actually anywhere in India, it would do so well. Like, seriously, it would send all the other brands running for their money. So I ended up picking up the Miss Claire waterproof mascara and a lip pencil. So let's talk about the mascara first. So all this while I was using the Maybelline Volume Express mascara, and I did like it, it's really good, but I never bought the waterproof variety of it. Now that it's raining, I desperately need a waterproof mascara, so I picked up this one. Now, first of all, the cost. This was only for 150 rupees. And about it being waterproof, it is so waterproof. When I was wearing this during my graduation day, and when I cried, it didn't come off. It stayed there. It supported me through my tears. One thing I have noticed is that when usually I wear a waterproof mascara, my lashes end up falling a lot. And that is why I stopped wearing waterproof mascara. But with this one, my lashes haven't been falling like as much as it would. So yeah, that's good news. Now moving on to the lip liner. This one is the True Color Contour Waterproof Lip Liner from Miss Claire. And it's in the shade 15. I got this for 140 rupees from Alpha. And this is a very beautiful dusty pink color. And sometimes when I put it on, it is a little too pink for my skin. So I end up putting it on with like a really brown color, so it looks really dusty pink. Very like Kylie Jenner's, you know, the pink that she wears all the time. It's a very brown pink. I love that shade. So those were few of my favorites during the month of June and July. I know that there were too many products, but these are a few that I have been using a lot. So I really hope you do enjoy this video. If you did enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to leave some comments for me down below. Do let me know if you would like to see my morning routine, like especially because now that I started going to work, and maybe that'd be interesting to see. Yeah, I think that's about it. Yep, that is it. So like I always say, stay fab.